It's time to gear up for the 6th annual Idaho Patriot Thunder Ride.
Join us as we take off from High Desert Harley-Davidson for a police escorted ride to Carl Miller Park in Mountain Home.
The cost is only $25 per rider, and all the proceeds go to the National Guard Family Support Fund and Operation Warm Heart, which supports local military families that need financial help.
The ride is Sunday, June 7th, and it's always a great time.
We'll be here.
And we hope to see you too.